What is up, everybody on YouTube? The Cody's Gaming here for another game. So, decided to play some Fallout New Vegas, which I never played before. In fact, I never played any Fallout games. So, there are also Fallout games that are available on Game Pass, which eventually I'll get to those, but since I have a physical copy of Fallout New Vegas, so I might as well start off with this first. So hopefully it's good. This franchise, like, I hear people talking about it all the time, and I never really got around to it. So finally, so taking a brief break from Halo. Well, I already finished Halo 3 ODST, so can't wait to try out Halo Infinite. So yeah, hopefully this doesn't really require any updates, because I can't get the fucking the air to work through my Xbox 360. That's which I'm using. I'm not on my Xbox One, I'm on my 360, as you can tell the way the layout is. So hopefully things will go smooth, because I was having trouble with OBS past day. I could not get audio to work. I just don't get OBS. I'm fine with the videos, but when it comes to audio, holy shit. It decides whether it doesn't want to work anymore, then decides on its own to work again the next day. It just happens so often like that. I hate this software so much. You guys have no idea how much I hate using OBS. Wish I had a built-in software that I don't have to use OBS anymore. So let's play some Fallout, shall we? So I have my cup of coffee, chilling on a nice Saturday morning. Well, except it's frozen. Not frozen. I mean, gross outside with all the rain. Fallout New Vegas. My Xbox 360 has more memories than my Xbox One does. Crazy. So I'm gonna need it. Stuck with the copyright, ain't I? Nice shot.
NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
Got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
We can get it over with.
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Yeah, everything is rigged. Everything's just complete rigged. Sports, politics, you name it. Whoops. Oh, there we go. Well, my mom gave me that name, so yeah. Oh, we can customize. Okay, let's see. Caucasian. Let's see. Oh, That one's close enough. Mid-30s, so... Oh, we can change the hairstyle. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, let's see here. Sarge. So tear punt keep eye on that one. You know, I guess I can do that one. Ah, here we go. Too red. Yeah, that's definitely too red. Yeah, this is close enough. Okay. Facial hair is pretty good. It's pretty much, but see what else they got. Kind of dark, it's really hard to see. I occasionally have that. Chopper. Chain stream. Yeah, it's really hard to see. I guess I can do that. I don't really know what I want. Trying to find one that matches my beard. Kinda trimmed. No, I don't have a stash. Well, I guess I could do that. What? Done. Yep. It's close enough. Okay. Let's see.
Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that bigger construction.
Okay.
Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Oh, I can change camera angles. Oh, I see. Cool. Okay. To grab an object, look at it, and push on it. Let's see. Okay, any objects? Don't need to sleep. Okay, I'm pushing it. I'm having a little trouble. Okay, is there a way I can make the screen a little brighter? I'm having a hard time seeing. There, much better. Okay, what about health? Probably don't really need any of those. Use the Video-O-Matic or tester. That's exactly what I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, why is jump? I'm very confused. What am I supposed to do now?
We can chat later. The sooner you finish these tests, the sooner you can get out.
Oh, this, okay. Okay, I'm stupid. What's it say? There we are. Yeah. Okay.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog. House.
Shelter.
Night.
Definitely campfire.
Enemy.
Agreed.
I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
No opinion.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
I see a chemical reaction.
Okay. How about this one?
Kinda.
Last one.
Yeah, beard of man looks, I can see it. Skills. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Let's see.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. You got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality.
Choose into two trades, okay. Loose Canyon. Let's see what else. Probably a fast shot. Okay.
Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you.
Okay.
Then put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lack of modesty. Never was much my style anyway. You
should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out too. And the metal fella, Victor, will pull you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Fallout New Vegas allows you to play in that new hardcore mode that greatly increases the challenge of the game. Blah, blah, blah. No, I'm a newbie, so not ready yet. Hey, I'm assuming this is kind of like an open world game too. I'm probably gonna do such a poor job on this game. Holy shit, that's bright. Okay, maybe I turn it down a little bit. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Welcome to the vault, I think it's this thing. So. Okay, RT is attack. Challenge buddy. Change target. Okay, R is. I itches, just as that. Is there auto target in this? Because that would be really helpful for me. Let's see. Is there a map that I could look on? Wait. Monday 10. Oh, never mind. I thought it said it was 1981, but that's just a time. Damn it. That's not what I meant. Okay. Okay, now where are we going? Nothing here. So I'm assuming we just look around, see what we can find. Are we able to walk in here? Yeah. Did I just trigger a mission? Oh, yeah. Let's see here. Place is empty. Open cabinet. Any food? Okay. I'm so new to this. So excuse me of my like Okay, that's first aid. Oh. I guess. Still reading glasses. I've lost the what? Oh, I didn't really get to read that. I lost something. Okay, I want to see if I can find a some sort of map. I'm guessing there's no map in the game. Shit. Well, let's just check all these buildings then. Oh, I lost karma. Okay. Don't really need to sit. Oh, is that a TV? Can I do anything with this TV? Oop. Is that him? Or no, that's a plant. It looked like a person from the far distance. Okay, that's crotch. That's attack. I'm just trying to make sure I remember the buttons, sort of. Oh yeah, Y is jump. Press content or oh shit, what the hell is that? Oh damn. Damn. Hey, get away from me. Okay, there. I think I killed it. Oh, is that the stuff where I put away? Oh. Okay, I see. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit. Might as well get out of here. Where's the door? Where's the door? Can't find the door. No idea really what I'm doing. I'm supposed to meet someone. So it must be around here somewhere. How's my health? You're a big fella, ain't you? Is there like a map or something I can look at so I know where the hell I'm going? I'm hearing music getting louder, so I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Ah, I think this is the place, isn't it? I think I heard dog.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
God, Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert. I'm a little short of his. I don't suppose there.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Okay. Okay. First, let's see if there's anything I can steal? I'm not sure. It's like, do I have like limitations on what I can grab? I'm assuming is that why it's red. Okay. Whoop. Sorry, sir. Oh, we got general store too, huh? Where's she at? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I can take a piss, can't I? Did I just steal a toilet paper? Can I change music? Oh, I'll turn it back on. I'm probably gonna go copyright claim. Now, where is the fucking door? Oh shit, wrong where I meant to hit. I can't fucking see, come on. Okay, where is that fucking door? Is that it? Where's she at? Okay. She said behind a saloon. There you are.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take
no.
And try to hit a couple of them.
Let's get some. Shoot three sarsaparilla bottles outside. Okay. Okay. Where? Where's the bottles at again? Let's see. Bottles. Over here? I have no idea where the bottles are. Oh, there they are. Okay. Where's the aim pointer? So I. Holy shit, I can't fucking. Dang, it's not good. Nope. I can't tell if I'm aiming because I don't see the pointer. Damn. Okay, I'm getting closer because. Oh, there's a pointer, but I can't fucking see.
Well, that's a start, but I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from a water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along? Follow me. It's just down to the southeast of Fort Wayne.
Okay. I'm following you. And this badass dog. Whoa. Okay, dog. Oh, there you are. How far are we going? Jeez.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Mm. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Okay.
Okay. Go give him help.
Okay. See if I can find any. None here. Is that it? Oh shit. God damn. There. Alright, where's my health spot? Can't tell where's. Alright, now. Oh, no. Nothing's happening. Right, now, where'd she go? Yeah, I'm pushing her, but nothing's happening.
See? You're getting the hang of it.
There's barely.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially the two of us. Come with me. Oh, that's it.
Oh shit, more? Oh, that's a planet. Dude, I don't like the aiming. Just not the big fan of how to handle the gun in this game. Shit. Where'd she go? It's something I really need to start try to get used to with the aiming assist. Like, where'd she go? I have no idea where she went. No. Completed kill the geckos. Did we get them? Or are they still out there? I can't find her. Where the hell did she go? I'm having so much trouble getting around in this. I have no idea where she is. There has to be like a map. Too far out. God damn it. I have no idea where she is. Where the fuck is she at? There you are. Wait.
Hey there. Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you've done, I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. Here, there, see.
Okay. So, that it? Oh, that's a different gal. Now I need to look for her. God damn it. I'm having trouble getting around finding people. I don't know where she is. Oh, is that her? Well, I...
Sorry, you shouldn't have to see me like this. I'm not going to be very good company right now. I did have another thing to teach. But I'll understand if you'd rather I just pay you so you could be on your way.
Well, I was having fucking trouble fighting you, so don't snip at me.
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Sure.
Alright then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
By campfire on the trail. I don't know where to find those at all, so... I'm just gonna follow where she goes. Bottles.
Everything all right? Well, let's just finish this first, all right? Then we can talk.
Okay. Kind of trying to keep my interest up in this game. So far, I'm in that with this game. Maybe it'll eventually grow on me the more I play. Man, the aiming's just really bad. I can't. See what we can find. through this bunch of bottles. Before you venture deeper into the wasteland, you may revise your character. Hear an explosion. Wonder there's somebody over there. Oh, I see there's somebody over there. Are we allowed to drive in this game? Let's see here. Oh shit. I'm having trouble getting into this game, so I think I'm just going to end it here. I'm just like having trouble getting into this game, so I think I'm just gonna upload it. I'm having a hard time showing interest in this game, so sorry how my terrible playing. Just the way the aiming the game is just. I cannot get to send an aim at the target, so, and it's kind of wish that there was a map I can use, so I know where I'm going, and I was having trouble finding Sunny, so, maybe I'll come back to this, but for now, I'm just gonna save and end it here. Thank you for watching, hope you guys enjoy this, so, yeah, maybe I'll try out the other Fallout games, see if I like those, I don't know. So, anyways, if you enjoyed this, hit that like, but if not, dislike it. You can follow me on social media, where they're all linked in the description box below, check them out if you want to. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I will see you all in the next video, or live stream. Catch you guys laters.